Hello viewers, first up disclaimer, this is not financial advice and I'm not your financial advisor. Please use your discretion when making investment decisions. Thank you. Today we are going to talk about General Electric Company. General Electric in 2017 has left their investors very unhappy. This company has really performed very poorly in 2017. During the last decade, it was the most admired company year over year over year. But if you see in 2017, it has gone down by roughly 40%. Now, if you would have invested, like say, in this stock at around $31 on 17th January 2017, today it would have been like $18.76. That's like a loss of $13, $12 roughly. When you compare it with S&P 500, this even makes things worse, because if you would have put in an index fund in the total market, I mean in the S&P 500 index fund, you would have got 22%, 23%. And here, GE is showing a loss of 40%. We all know that companies go through cycles. We'll have to wait and see what happens in the future. I personally don't know what will happen. I don't believe anybody knows. But this is something that worries the investors of General Electric. What happens is something that we'll have to wait and see. Again, this is not a financial advice and I'm not your financial advisor. Please use your discretion when making investment decisions. Thank you.